Hello, I'm Archie Luxury and welcome to the program, Fuckers. How are you fuckers today? And today I got an announcement to make. Brisbane Vintage Watches, BVW, has become Vintage Watch Co. That's right, Vintage Watch Co. And they've also moved location. They've moved across the Brisbane Arcade. They're now in shop 12 to 13 Brisbane Arcade, just across from the old Brisbane Vintage Watch Store. Watch Brisbane Vintage Watches is now Vintage Watch Co. And this is a fantastic branding change. And I really wish the guys at Vintage Watch Co. the best of luck. They've got a better store than before. It's double the area. And I tell you what, it's looking spectacular. Really nice store. They've got the same helpful, friendly staff. And they've got some wonderful watches in their store there. It's really quite fantastic. So if you've got a craving for a classy wristwatch, go and see Vintage Watch Co. They're also getting a range of new and used pieces. That's right. Vintage Watch Co. sells used pieces. They've got some great models and they're available at a great price. So, if you're in the market for a wristwatch, whether it's new or used, Vintage Watch Co. has your piece. And this is a fantastic thing. It's a very much a Brisbane success story. Brisbane Vintage Watches has, they've gone leaps and bounds. And Ronnie and the team, and also Luke. Luke's one of the partners, the shy, quiet type. Luke and Ronnie, professionals in the watch business, and I can think of nowhere better to go for a beautiful timepiece. Beautiful timepieces, you need someone you can trust, and Vintage Watch Co. is the trusted source in Brisbane. The Sydney store, Sydney Vintage Watches, I believe they're going to be changing the name shortly to Vintage Watch Co., so it'll be co-branded. And it's going to be a fantastic market and place for buyers, sellers, traders. So, fuckers, you know the drum. These are good, honest folk. They sell good watches. They've got their own repair workshops. That's right, WatchTech. WatchTech. And, you know, I get a lot of work done. Archie gets a lot of work done at WatchTech. Whether it's polishing a bracelet, polishing a watch, getting a service done, it's all available. And these are good, honest boys in the watch industry. So I'm very, very proud to put my support behind them. And I wish them all the best. So there you go, fuckers. Vintage Watch Co., that's the place to go. And it's just... across the arcade, Brisbane Arcade. Same building, just moved across the arcade and double the floor space. I'm Archie Luxury. Tell me what you think of this upgrade. See you later. Thank you.
it says right there.